We also can't wait for the quincentennial ship celebrations, otherwise known as the 250th birthday of the USA. And I want to thank everyone again here at Sail Baltimore. Thank the entire crew for joining us and for everything that you do in conjunction with our military. Because, and also thank Sail Baltimore, because Sail Baltimore makes ships happen. And with that, I have a few gifts for our visiting captain. So we're going to do those right now. First, this is a mayoral greeting. On behalf of the citizens of Baltimore, I am pleased to welcome the Japanese Coast Guard ship, KOJIMA, on the occasion of your visit to Baltimore, docking at Broadway Pier at Fells Point. Through Sail Baltimore's visiting ships programs, vessels come and go throughout the year, opening their decks to all who choose to climb on board. Visitors are able to learn about different cultures, interact with the people from around the world, and learn about navigation, geography, technology, maritime history, and more. We welcome the crew to Baltimore, and please enjoy your visit, signed by me, Mayor Brandon Scott. Thank you very much.
Next, it's my pleasure to introduce from the Office of the Secretary of State of Maryland, please welcome Director of International Affairs, Mindy Nish.
Thank you.
next from the Navy Reserve Center, Baltimore. Please welcome the commanding officer, Captain Mo Afimba.
Mayor Scott,
Director Nitsch,
thank you for providing us this venue and opportunity to continue our decade-long relationship with Japan. I, as the representative of DOD and the Navy, welcome Captain Takahashi and JCG Kojima to Baltimore and the United States. So, as a small token of our appreciation for a decades-long relationship and continued alliance, I would like to give